Hi, this is Gabriela Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you where to find the datasets that are used in our examples and in our PDF manuals. I'm going to click on File and select Example Datasets. You'll see that the datasets are gathered under two headings. First, we have the example datasets installed with Stata. These are installed locally on your hard drive and are available anytime, so you can describe the data by clicking on Describe or use the data by clicking on Use. If I go back, you'll see the other heading, which is Stata 16 Manual Datasets. If I click here, we see a list of all the Stata manuals, and if I click on any particular manual entry, you'll see that the headings are organized by commands. For instance, the Append command is the first command in the Data Management Reference Manual. Below, you see the list of datasets that are used as examples for each command. I can also describe or use these datasets. If I'm going to use any of the manual datasets, I will need an internet connection because they are going to be downloaded from the Stata website. For example, if I want to use the Car Choice dataset, I can click on Use. Once I close this window, you'll see that the data have been downloaded across the web. And now we can work any examples we like with this dataset. We can also take a look at this dataset by opening the data browser. So that is where you can find the datasets used in the examples in the PDF manuals. Thank you for watching.